this is the one of the best places to visit. You have a lot of tourists here and you can have fun. So guys, let's go. So, like I said before, welcome to Marseille. This is the so, we have a shop there. And, some club like before and the bounce, and if you are really drunk you can go to the video board, but wait, it's really cold, really, sorry. So it's up to you. So first of all, I'm really happy, so I think that we're gonna have some food, so let's go.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster ass nigga plays his cards right. A real gangster ass nigga never runs his fucking mouth, cause real gangster ass niggas don't start fights. And niggas always.
So, this is the one of the best kebab ever in France. So, let's get a good kebab. A magnifique kebab, comme on dit en français. Place named Cappuccino. This is the best place. It's the best kebab in Marseille. So just like what I order, no ketchup, just sauce,
raw sauce.
Enjoy.
The ting goes skitty kick pa pa and the pop pop boom 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 ski do do coco do doom doom boom boom. You don't know.
I'm at the stadium watching Marseille plays against PSG. This is something everyone should do, even if they don't like football. The atmosphere is amazing, and I definitely enjoy to spend the evening there, cheering for Marseille.
It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing.
So, this is a nice place to visit, and you bring like some beautiful ladies with a rosé and enjoy this beautiful moment. Thank you for watching.